also has the number, and I'm not sure that number is still available to activate as well. Even though this is sort of pretty much a cemetery that's kind of a little bit forgotten and anyway, and it's kind of close by the interstate, and even though it could be also be haunted by ghosts and faces, that's what Hollywood cemeteries do, and some of those cemeteries are happening to be in the 19th century, and there's a few, and I think they probably might have put a few recent ones off. Also, they probably did call an elderly couple in a van just left and went by. Okay, and there's actually one of such flowers as well. And this is pretty much from... here, and that's pretty much more of the actual cemetery site as well. And, well, of course, it's the month of October, and this is something to do, and even though you kind of got the actual the creepy fall-like with the leaves as well, it's kind of people do something like this. Dead Mall series. This one's kind of over to a cemetery. Yeah, this is just something to do. I'm not sure I'll be taken seriously about this or something. Cemetery. Well, of course, there's actually one that has sort of like a gate boarded up a bit. And all with this stone at the death. You think they probably might follow some ritual going on and kind of got knocked up as well, and even though it's 1880, I believe that person only died as well. There's a few others I kind of know, and even also got into history, and it's by the cemetery, and of course by the interstate. I kind of even have the trees walk off the view as well. Here, the buried. Of course, there's actually one right there or so. And I believe this must be like John A. Love, December 9th, 1827 to February 5th, 1912. And also, I believe that must be a couple cemetery as well. And I think, I'm not sure, I think these are things must be to place the flowers and on under the seat of the loved ones as well. And few of the ones that are kind of hiding there. And so this one has actually some 1837 is the year born, and 1911 is the year probably died. And this one looks a little bit decent shape and clear, like it almost just got replaced. And there's even older ones, and maybe check out some forgotten history. And you know, of course, you got one that was born and died in the 19th century as well. Yep, so we know that the ghosts and all, and maybe the times will be haunted with zombies, and anyway, maybe you need a kind of a way to maybe do a seance as well with the seance to communicate with the ghosts, and you can come here on nighttime as well. Yeah, first is actually one that sort of looks like it has a soldier ornament left there, and I believe he might have been a veteran at some time. And, well, even though it pretty much has a creepy like as well, and perfect for October to come by and all. And it's kind of like this is like sort of forgotten the interstate as well. And anyway, and you know, bodies are probably all dissolved already since it's probably old and same thing that for new folks in the 19th century, they used to probably just end up having them in wooden crates and nails as well. Okay, I'm going to be signing off after all. And if you have been watching this, and thanks for your watching. If I'm not guaranteed I'm going to get the most views for this, and this is probably something for you too.